Good morning. Oh, it's already a busy morning. We're on our way out. Hola, abuela, ¿ya estás lista? ¿O quieres salir de enfrente?
Okay,
yeah, she'll walk to the side and I'm gonna go get the car. Good morning. Such a beautiful day today. It's always a beautiful day. It's a blessing to wake up every morning. Sorry, I cut half of my face off. But it's such a beautiful day. Woke up, went on a nice skate. We are heading to go take my grandma to go get some B12 shots. Well, we all go get B12 shots. It actually helps us out a lot. Whew, I'm walking fast. I just wanna say good morning to everyone. And I hope you guys have a blessed day. Everyone deserves to have a great day. I'm gonna tune you guys in on our day today. So, stay tuned. Oh, the key's not in here. This is the daily life. Like, we think that everything's in order and it's not. So I'm about to go get the key from the house. So I'm gonna go run over there. Life's like a game. You just gotta keep going. We have to make training at 10 a.m. Hey, babe. The key's not in the car. The key's not in the car. I should have got that. Felipe ran into the door. Buenos días, hola.
Monta el carro.
Aquí. Yo fui. Vámonos.
Eso. ¿Le gustó? ¿Se siente rico? ¿Huele rico o feo? Díganme la verdad.
Huele bonito.
Es, huele bonito. Teresa, don't lie. She don't like nothing. I said, she doesn't play. She don't like it, she'll tell you. She ain't lying. She be like, nah, this ain't good.
Hey guys, we're on our way to go get some B12 shots.
We're gonna go get our B12 shot, guys. It really helps. Even if it's mentally, it wakes us up. It does work because Teresa,
she gets energy.
She gets energy.
Typically, when she gets sick, like, she loses energy. It drains her. So I use the face cream from HempWorks because I have little specks here. And actually, this is worse. If you can tell, like, you'll see the scars there. My skin has already improved. This is just like a relief. Like, this is part of stress. And then it gets worse because you're stressed. It sucks.
Amen.
So, I mean, I've always had issues with skin. Like, I've had bald spots, actually. I've had
bald spots.
Size of a quarter. And apparently it was caused by stress. So that was one way I was stressed. And now I have eczema. Eczema can be caused by stress.
People are finding out that stress is like one of the top, I don't know, five main killers of people. It causes a lot of diseases. Something about it, it just causes diseases. It puts your body into the state where it's just not working, functioning right. It starts getting sick. Stress does something that kills you. Like, we can see it. You know, like, oh, it's just stress. No, like, there's nothing like, oh, that's
it's a more serious than
it's
people are
thing.
Taking.
Yeah, biologically changes your body. We can see it in people, and they're starting to figure it out.
Take care of your guys' self. You guys are deserving of everything. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. You gotta stay positive for yourself because you deserve it. No one deserves to go through stress. Bullying is a huge deal. People don't realize words can hurt. and that's natural bullying. It can really mess with someone's head, mess with them for years, so many years, and it's not worth it. Don't listen to them. Just treat them with love, but just don't listen to them and don't let them get to your head.
Don't let them change your heart. I just thought about a saying. Remember, sticks and stones might break my bone, but words would never hurt me?
Yeah.
That's fake. I think it's sticks and stones might break my bones, but words would cut my soul. You know, like, words hurt people. Words are what causes wars and people's heartbreaks, you know? Mm-hmm. Words are very powerful than people think.
Yeah.
Very definitely powerful. Is.
So yeah, guys.
Don't be a bully.
Don't be a bully. So we just arrived to the P12 shot, so we'll see you guys in there. Te salió. Medical center.
What's up, guys? So we're coming back to this vlog. Legally. We come to this. Oh, my bad. So we come to this little clinic in our city, Rancho. They give you B12 shots. They do some other stuff here. The weight loss center, they help you lose weight the right way, I'm guessing. But we come here for B12 shots. We bought them on Groupon. Oh, we gotta go.
Vamos.
She's gonna go get a shot. Okay, we'll see you guys in the office. Okay, so we're walking to the room. I'm just trying to vlog our experience here with our grandma. ¿Ya está lista, Teresa? ¿Dónde quieren las pompis?
Hi.
Hi,
how are you? Good.
Good.
So, who wants to start?
Who's our grams?
Okay,
Teresa. ¿Está lista? Let's get this.
She's ready. She's
right side.
Alright, guys, we're about to get these shots and we'll see you guys in the car.
¿Cómo te sientes, hola?
You know what I was thinking?
What?
Even if they're young, because she was 18 and you can tell she was so nervous.
Yeah?
She didn't talk that much. She was like, yeah. We started blowing her up, so how long have you been doing this?
I know.
Do you get nervous?
Well, we only have so much time in there, so you gotta ask right away.
Yeah, she's just funny.
Because we go in and out, so it's like, if you wanna ask someone questions, you gotta ask them right away.
We give people a rush.
I know.
And they don't know what to do, like, in a positive way. They be telling me, what do you wanna do with your life? Why don't you go and do it? I believe in you, do it. And I'm like,
hey, but we're motivators, we're inspirational.
Where are we going now?
Now we're going home because we got training at 10. We got 50 minutes to go home and get ready.
For sure.
So, yeah, guys, we just want to take you on this rush this morning.
To go get these B12 shots.
B12 shots. We'll see you at training.
Be nice to everybody.
Hi, my baby. She's about to do her exercises. Get it, Grams. I should have recorded all of that. That was really good. And then you stop.
You're like, oh, I was getting to
oh, oh, oh.
You're like, I'm frozen now.
Yeah. Like a thug.
Look at MLM, like, it's a real business. And it's, the environment's fun, it's hype, and it's not corporate America. It makes it seem like a hobby. It does make it seem like a fairy tale world.
Oh yeah, you know,
it seems fake, but why would we want to be in that toxic environment? And it's that 1% of people that are gonna make it.
What up, y'all? Oh, that feels good.
The hair mask and the serum.
Oh, look at my hair.
All in a row?
Fresh
or what?
Look at this.
Who's this? New hair?
New hair.
Who's this?
Right? It's soft, like it flows.
Yeah.
And then look, my ends are like actually hydrated.
What?
Yeah, no, that's new looking there.
I'm like, okay, that's true.
It didn't work.
Yeah, I did the review on it, so see how the videos turn out.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I can't wait to watch it.
Yeah.
She did the shampoo, then the hair mask.
Did you do it too?
Yeah.
Not really. No. Just need, all you need is a serum, bro. Just less.
Yeah, I took the set out of her.
If I talk to him, he would use that.
Yeah.
He just be like, okay. Solid, y'all.
Yeah, we're gonna go on about our day and talk about our goals, but we'll see you in our next video.
So stay tuned, guys. Bye.